Hey guys, Jesse here, playing Fallout 4, Far Harbor DLC. Okay, so we're back at the same spot where I died. So let's see, how should we approach this? Let's try a different tactic. Okay. Let me just get some of the stuff. Oh, Nick, I'm gonna have to give you this.
Hey, do something for it?
Yeah, take all of this. Yeah, that's it. All of it. Good. All, come on, take it. Okay, you can't carry anything else. We're done. I managed to hack her. So initiate self-destruct. Run, run! She's gonna blow up. Ooh, she's following me. Gone. Nice. Good. Okay, there was a Protectron. Did you kill the Protectron? No, I don't see them. You know what? Let's just hack this guy. Self-destruct. Run. And boom. See ya. He's over there, Nick. He just blew up. Good. Oh, crap.
Good riddance.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. We're going to... No, we're gonna use some of this first. Steam packs. Couple of steam packs. And then... missile launcher. Okay. There you go. Boom. Okay, I guess you're gone. That's good. Let's just go with this one for now. This is a big rifle. What the hell? Stupid mega machine gun turret. Okay. Anything else here? A dinner fork. Always good. The nucleus. What? This is an exit to the nucleus? Let's just open this. Okay. Security door control. Open door. Good. Come on, open it. Okay, here we are. DiMA's memories. What is this? Can I open this? We got it right away. We got some stuff here. Auxiliary power switch. Okay. This is good.
Got him.
What? Oh, crap. Okay, shut down for now. Shut down. Good. And can we talk with this? No. Okay, we're gonna hack it then. I wanted to build it. Blow it up. Okay, Nick, go this way. Nick, stand back. She's gonna go kaboom. I told you.
Looks like a counter doing cartwheels too.
Yeah, a little. I don't know what blew up. Something blew up. We got a Ghost Layers missile launcher. Okie dokie. Okay, easy, easy. Enough with the radiation. Let's just use a right away. Good. Unlock Faraday probe. Let's do this. Okay. Icebreaking program. Long-term memory storage. All of these are locked. So let's try this one. Oh. I think we're gonna go on some sort of virtual reality sequence. Yep, here we are.
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks.
Mm-hmm.
Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
What is this? Building blocks of computer programs. Okay. And we got a defense construct.
The architecture you're seeing is data.
Yeah.
My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology. A brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire.
Okay.
Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal.
Okay.
But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around.
Okay.
Do you see them?
Yeah. Right there.
The indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely.
Okay.
Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off.
Okay, good.
First things first. The blue blocks you're standing on are called code blocks. Some of them can be repurposed.
Yes, I noticed.
See if you can grab one of the lighter colored blocks. Use them to fill in any gaps along the path for your indexers to cross.
Okay, we're doing that. The indexers are... What is this big-ass block here? Okay, the indexers are... they're coming. They're doing it. Get this.
You're across the gap. But
yes.
Now you have to deal with the security systems.
Mm-hmm.
That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data.
Okay.
Do you see that green beam of light?
Yes.
That's a decoder beam. It can destroy the firewall. You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot.
Like that? Good. Oh, I need to place one of this. Okay. Let's go. I redirect the decoder relay to hit the firewall. Okay. So now?
Good. You're across the gap. But now you have to deal with the security systems. That red firewall is blocking you and your indexes from reaching the data.
I already did that, man.
Do you see that green beam of light?
Yes.
A decoder beam. It can destroy the firewall. You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot.
Yes, I did it. Okay, go. Come on, friendly sprites.
Good. Now you just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work.
Oh. Someone is shooting.
The system has been alerted to your presence.
Mm-hmm.
Now things will get hairier.
Oh crap.
You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures.
Okay.
The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data.
Good. Okay, keep shooting. Kill this thing. Good. 40%. Okay, I'm gonna deploy a few more of this. I'm gonna put one here. And I'm gonna put one here.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
There we go. Good. Just keep shooting. Okay. Come on. Kick their asses. Kick their asses.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Good. Come on, come on, come on. Shoot, shoot.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Not long now. We're at 40%. There's another indexer over there.
Intrusive program detected.
Shoot, shoot, shoot! Kill that thing! Good, it's gone. Okay, you provide cover fire over there.
Memory retrieval now at 60%.
Yes. I saw another indexer.
Begin attrition of intrusive program.
100%.
Good.
We're done here.
So, what, now we go?
We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna retrieve...
File identification. 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted. Spat at. Interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Hmm? Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Okay. Uncover DiMA's secret medical facility. Okay, I guess we're going to the next memory now. Okay, hello. Everybody cool here? Okay, we're retrieving the second memory. Which way should we go? I'm gonna keep all of this thing. Good. And this as well. I guess I didn't need to, you know, get the stuff from the other side because there's really no need. Okay. Where is the beam we're looking for? Okay. It's over here? How the hell am I supposed to move this beam? Okay, so Is there another one? Okay. Okay, I see. So, we do this. The beam goes over there and goes there. Good. And now we go this way. We got this. And I take this. And I need a decoder relay. Good. Okay, come on, indexers. I need another decoder relay, such as this. No. Let me just put this here. And we're gonna put this here. And now we put this here. Good. Okay. And you people, you need to go that way. And then over here. And there. I'm building. Don't worry. Don't panic. Whoop! I died. No, I don't want to exit the simulation. Okay, are we back in the... Oh, I didn't lose progress. That's good. We can't run in here. Okay, so we gotta be careful. We don't want to... die like a jackass again. Okay. There. And I have one here. Good. And we're gonna deploy some countermeasures here. We got one. We got two. Oh, crap. No, I don't want to exit the simulation. Let's see where they attack. Okay, we got this guy over here, so...
Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated.
You're gonna help over there.
Intrusive program detected.
And you're gonna help here. Okay, you guys are cool, good. Let's see if we need another turret.
Intrusive program detected.
Okay.
Data block retrieved. Progress.
Yeah. Okay, you take care over here.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Do it. Good. There should be a couple more coming. Come on,
beginning
where are
attrition
you?
Of intrusive program.
There's one over there. Shoot his ass. I guess my
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some of this here because they're a little, messed up. My tiny robots.
Unauthorized indexer erased.
Uh-oh. Someone kill an indexer. Can I revive these things?
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against
Good.
Unauthorized indexer.
Okay. Two more. I guess there's another indexer somewhere around here.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
I see you. Okay, there's one. And there's the other one. We're inside the matrix here. Okay, destroy that thing.
Intrusive indexer detected.
And done.
Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good.
Good.
You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Uh-huh.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code 485130.
Oh. Uncover the location of the nuclear launch key. Oh, interesting. Let's go. Come on, we're retrieving memories here. Okay, people. Yeah. Don't worry. What's going on? Hey, I wanna... damn it. Fine. I'll do this. There. Now you can all cross, you know, with ease. Oh, come on. And this one here. And this was store and store. Good, let's go. Okay, we got this thing over here, so we need to aim it here. And another one. You know, maybe we take those. Okie dokie, so over here. And can I make one of these things? No. So I need to retrieve one from somewhere. Probably up here. Oh, I saw one. But I need to, you know, build something so I can get there. Here. No, don't do crazy things. Good. Okay, we got this one. Good. So, we use it to do this. Okay. Good. Let me just gather some of these blocks. Okay, here. And now we need to place this over here, there, and we move this over there, and you shoot over there. Good. Okay. Easy, guys. I'm coming. Hold your horses. Good. There. Just so that we don't fall like jackasses, you know? Okay, come this way. This way, come on. That's good. Okay, oh. Damn. I still need to do stuff. Let's see. Oh, I have one of this. Good. So first, let me just put one of the... there. Good. And we're gonna put one right there.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Don't worry, don't worry. Good. And now we go back. We go up. We go up here.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Mm-hmm. Okay, this thing is here. Let's put another one. One more. And over there.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Good. Okay. And I guess that's it. Let me just place one of this.
Intrusive indexer detected.
No. Whoop! Damn it. No, I don't want to exit. Okay, we're gonna place one of this over here. Can I put it on top? No. Okay, one there. One there. And I'm thinking probably maybe one here, just for protection. Okay, let me just...
Intrusive program detected.
Yes, I know. Intrusive program detected. Okay. Okay, guys. Come this way. And now this way. And that way.
Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
I need a couple more of these things. This one. This one. Good. We're about done with the third memory.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Yeah, shut up. There's one. And the last one. Okay. Come on. Come on, people. Ugh. You know what? There you go. And you... you are going to move...
intrusive program detected.
There. Good. Okay. Everyone come. Come on. Get inside.
Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures.
Drink. Drink up. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3,
data breach
four,
detected. Intrusion countermeasures
and
initiated.
5. Everyone go. No, this way. Come this way, man. This way, bro. This way.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Good. You defend over there. While these dudes go back there.
Data block retrieved. Progress.
60.
Intrusive
80.
Program detected.
And 100. Come on.
Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Recover the wind farm kill switch code. Okay. Next memory. Let's see. Oh. One of those things. Okay. Well, two memories to go, but this episode has run, you know, its course. So, I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.
The atom bomb is now just glowing embers. With every dawn, I'm feeling stronger still. But despite the slow decay, it never goes.